So let's get here for the next couple weeks, and then we'll just see where it goes. Let's slow time down. Let's enjoy every minute together. Let's stretch this out. Let's tap the brakes, because I don't want this to really end yet. We're not done yet. So let's see where this takes us. Have some fun. We've come a long way together, and it's a pure joy, this part right here. So drive out of this parking lot and head east back to what we've been doing for 40 years is gonna be a blast. So let's take 30 seconds and then we'll do some announcements.
Being beat up and battered around, being sent up and I've been shut down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. Handle me with care. Reputation's terrible.
Welcome to Arizona.
Situation's
right at the wheel.
I've been practicing this more than once.
But baby, you're adorable. Handle me with care. I'm so tired of
right. Hey, welcome to Arizona. I am.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, you can.
Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine.
It's a farm over here. They grow a lot of corn over here.
Being stuck in a port, terrorized, sent to meetings, hypnotized, overexposed, commercialized, and
I never really understand what he was saying, but later it comes back to me when I was in school, and then he says that you're going to see different kind of people in this canyon here.
I want you to ask yourself, for you, you never have to answer it to me, what matters? So maybe think about that on your way home, because if you can leave this school at 14 or 15 and say, this is what matters to me.
Being out here in nature and doing the things that you're doing today is what makes you strong. It makes your heart stronger. It makes everything about you more open. The prayer starts is, we walk in beauty from the east. Every morning, as we wake up, we walk in beauty. We speak in beauty. We think in beauty. Beauty is all around us. Beauty is beneath us. Beauty is above us. Beauty is in the rocks. Beauty is in our hearts. Beauty is in the midday. As we look to the south, we honor Father Sky to protect us, to bring us hard work and prosperity. In beauty, may we work hard throughout the day.